Canon 40, the executor of any administrative act,
invalidly carries out his or her function before receiving the relevant letter and verifying its authenticity and integrity, unless previous notice of the letter had been communicated to the
executor by authority of the one
who issued the act.
Thank you.